Now we have to start with problem set 29. Very first question, if the radius of the circle is 5 cm, what will its diameter be? So let's see how we will be solving this. So starting with given, what is given in this? Radius, that is how much? 5 cm. To find, what we have to find over here? Diameter. Solution. In solution, directly we will apply the formula. So diameter equal to 2 multiplied by radius. So 2 into 5 gives us 10 centimeter. So therefore diameter is 10 centimeter. In answer we will write diameter equal to 10 centimeter. This is how we will be solving this. Whatever is being asked, we will write their formula first and then we will put in the values and we'll get the answer. Question number two is, if the diameter of a circle is 6 cm, what will its radius be? In this case, diameter is given, we have to find radius. So again, given diameter 6 cm, to find radius. Solution, radius equal to diameter divided by 2. So how much is diameter? 6. 6 divided by 2 is how much? 3 centimeter. So answer, radius is equal to 3 centimeter. So this is second sum. It's very easy. It gets over in 3 steps. Just we have to remember formulas properly. Let's see third sum. Question number 3. Complete the following table by filling in the blanks. In this table is given, in table is such a manner, radius in some part, radius is given, we have to find diameter, and in some columns diameter is given, we have to find radius. So we will be solving in same manner. Let's see this question number 3. First part we will write, what is given? Radius 4 cm. So diameter we have to find. What's the formula of diameter? 2 into radius. 2 multiplied by 4, that gives us 8 centimeter. Okay, so this is how we will be finding. Here we can directly solve. If you want to write given to find then solution, that will also accepted. So let's see second sum. Diameter equal to 16 centimeter, radius we have to find. What's the formula of radius? Diameter divided by 2. So 16 divided by 2 gives us 8 centimeter. So this is how we will be solving. Now at the end, after solving all four sums, 4 cm, 16, 19 and 22, this 19 and 22 are for homework. You have to solve on your own. After solving all four sums, you have to make table at the end and you have to fill in your answers. What answers we got, we have to fill in that answer. So this two table you have to fill after solving properly. Okay, so we are done with practice set 29.